you, please, who taught you to hate the texture of your hair? Who taught you to hate the color of your skin to such extent that you bleach to get like the white man? Who taught you to hate the shape of your nose and the shape of your lips? Who taught you to hate yourself from the top of your head to the soles of your feet? Who taught you to hate your own kind? Who taught you to hate the race that you belong to? So much so that you don't want to be around each other. No, before you come asking Mr. Muhammad, does he teach hate? You should ask who yourself, who taught you to hate being what God gave you.
They're making it bigger than, you know, they're making it so big now. Even the charges and what they're saying, it's bigger than who I am now, so.
What do you think they're doing this for? You were talking to the elevator. What do you think they're doing it for? Why they're doing this to you?
Because, I mean, the way this country is successful is if we have one set of rules and everybody follows it. If anybody gets outside of that set of rules and they're in a public view like I am, you know, it's like detrimental to everybody following the rules if I'm representing, like, to what they think is that I represent lawlessness and the outlaw mentality, and I represent that thug mentality from the street. So they feel like if they can punish me, then it'll punish people who are not as brave as I am, who don't speak out against things like me, who not scared to walk through the streets with no bodyguards. So they need to put me in jail. These other guys, they don't have to put in jail because they can arrest them on smaller things. They can't arrest me on no small things. They got to frame me. They got to do things like this. They got to have, you know, 30 charges, and none of them have to do with me.
Finesse, baby.
Yeah, crushing the only demise. Waterfall, my mama eyes washing me, I'm purified. Thousands of toxins inside, chronically blocking the mind. Life is a cycle design. Psychotic sight for the blind. Smiles from the whites as I'm dying. Prices as Christ paid a fine. Slightly just like when he died. Prophecy like I was John Mayer, wrote down on my rise. Dirty dress fit, climbing out a shallow hole. Reborn, I'm like an infant. No remorse for human torture, toiling by the extinct. Suicidal thinking, God that I survived an instinct. Genocidal tyranny, homicidal air street. Read about it, grieving modern people out of history. Synergized in me, Sebi Solomon King. Whole society is iron, it is not a big secret. When my body sent to Jesus, Illuminati murder plotting and succeeding. Intertwined, spend my block, they twisting fingers. You niggas is in a partnership with evil. In conglomerate with Gothic Europeans. Put the crossroads till my body can't see them. Feel like Pac the night they got him in the BM. World astonished, idol, watch it like it's TV. Autobahn, remember Malcolm out the speakers. $1 million at getting knocking like it's reaches. FBI must stand for final boss increase. For Nalani, I get shot up, but a zenith. I forgot until I'm reincarnated. Till I'm reincarnated.
But the fearful and unbelieving and the abominable and murderers and whoremongers and sorcerers and idolaters and all liars shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death.
Niggas in here, man, they out of sight. And what's fucked up about it, the motherfuckers from your own city or little town or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Them be the worst ones. Niggas in here, man, can't stand the shit nigga having that nigga. I be eating Free World steak and shrimp and shit like that, you know what I'm saying? Choking like a motherfucker got a bone in his throat on that Smith Oak. They can't stand it, you know? But fuck them.
Coming down. Dedicated to the boys riding slab.
I put it down to half. No, I'm looking good. I'm banging strong, nigga. Diamonds up against that wood. I put it down to half. No, I'm looking good. I'm banging strong, nigga. Diamonds up against that wood. I put it down.
us niggas looking at me and my car so shite. Wanna take my life and want to jack, but I see all through that. Never let these bitch niggas take what's my nigga, never do that. Who say he going through a thing when y'all ain't never lied? I got a baby, but his mama act like he ain't mine. Wicked women using children to live on. Wanna hurt and try to hate, cause she know the thrill is gone. Say, man, I stopped smoking with haters back in 94. But niggas thinking that a sweet gon' get them through my dope. And niggas talk a lot of shit in a safe place. I know cause he can't look me out of eye when he in my face. Now nigga listen to my bitch and see just what I mean. Nigga, I ride dirty every day, but still I shine so clean. Glitter and gleam ain't all what it look like. So I keep swinging out here clanging, trying to live my life.
And see these niggas in days going, coming for me just awake. I know I'm blessed. I grab my sets and split my sweets with my thumb. Some of my sweets be tight, now some of my sweets be fucked up. But all of my sweets gon' blow, so killer smoke get sucked up. I looked up today and didn't fall prey to none of that pistol play. But who is to say tomorrow they won't be blasting this away? I'm buffing blips of hate. Still upset about the drama here at this time of year. I'm wiping away my dead homie's mama tears. But naturally, them fucking laws is always after me. So I have to be in that manner on that 503. I'm living dastardly. Must be all about survival, G. These niggas passing me. Streets just keep on getting live with me. They said there has to be another way, but I ain't feeling that. They tried to steal a lack. In my wig, they won't appeal it back. But still, the fact remains it's all about the cane. Swangin' bang. Peace to ESG and all the victims of the game.
I'm down to hell, no one looking good. I'm banging sound, nigga, diamonds up against that wood.
Trying to see some good, but everything is still the same in my neighborhood. Niggas frown when you up and smile when you down. And when you change for the better, shy fools stop coming around. I see the jealousy and hating in the wicked ways. We all our children praising paper, smoking our life away. Got to the point where I could not decipher day from night. She say she love me, but all we do not is fucking fight. My conscience fuck with me so much that I can't eat or sleep. The other side of selling dope and out there running the streets. And even though I'm gaining street fame coming from this rap game, lust for thinking and compulsive drinking is a normal thing. Some get erased and misplaced trying to win the race. Some try to hold on to their face by smoking with lace. But sick drugs and plastic thugs ain't gon' change the hood. I'm smoking skunk and popping the trunk to make me feel good.
Diamonds up against that wood, so is your life. One day you hear, and then you're gone. Well, well, well,
at only 14. So I start selling crack cocaine and codeine. Time to stack some paper, I gotta do it quick. Thinking I'm a juvenile, but they don't know who they messing with. Yeah, my mama's only son, but I live every day like it's my motherfucking last one. Every nigga in they mama asking why, but I'm in the game, live by the game, and in the game I'ma die. And if I die, or should I say, if I go, bury me in Horn Clark next to the come and go. Cause tomorrow ain't promised to me. The only thing promised to a player is the penitentiary. So I'ma take care of my business on the smooth tip. Watch my back selling crack and pack two clips. And when you think about that, you say it'll be on as a trip you're here today. But the next day you're gone.
One day you're
living in, man, it ain't nothing but drama. Everyone wanna harm ya. In New York, niggas getting shot for bombers. Now they got your life in the palm of their hand like California. Niggas with dubs are hydroponic. Marijuana, gangbanging got the ghetto hotter than a sauna. Down in Orange, my nigga Pox died on the corner behind a funky ass dice game. I saw him once before we died, wish it was twice, man. I remember being 8 deep off of Chucky crib, letting us act bad, not giving a fuck what we did. When we lost him, I knew the world was coming to the end, and I had to quit letting that devil push me to a sin. My brother been in the pen for damn near 10, but now it look like when he come out, man, I'm going in. So shit, I walk around with my mind blown in my own fucking zone. Cause one day you're here, the next day you're gone.
One day you're here, baby, and then you're gone.
The next day you're gone.
One day you're here, baby, and then you're gone.
I'm a birdie cause ain't enough light in the daytime. Smoke too sweet and stole these chickens for the clock like 9. Big nut holder, my boulder, smoker on the PA pipes. AK loader as I get swallowed under city lights. Niggas be looking shife, so I look shife back. Can't show no weakness with these bitches, get your life jacked. Man, it's a trip where I stay, especially for me. Them bitches tryna lock me up for the whole century. They gave my nigga down at 40, Dante 19. I wish that we could smoke again and take a tight lean. My world a trip, you can ask Bumby, bitch, I ain't no liar. My man Bobo just lost his baby in a house fire. And when I got on my knees that night to pray, I asked God, why you let these killers live and take my homeboy's son away? Man, if you got kids, show them you love them, cause God just might call them home. Cause one day they here, and baby, the next day they gone.
Gone, gone. One day.